Hey, welcome back to Grand Tam T Reaction Videos. Got a brand new one here today. This is Counting Crows, and the name of the song is Round Here. So let's get to it and see what these guys got to say.
Step out the front door like a ghost into a fog where no one notices the contrast of white on white. And in between the moon and you, angels get a better view of the crumbling difference between wrong and right. Well, I walk in the air between the rain, through myself and back again, where I don't know. Maria says she's dying. Through the door I hear her crying. Why? I don't know. Round here, we always stand up straight. Round here, something came from Nashville with a suitcase in her hand. She says she'd like to meet a boy who looks like Elvis. And she walks along the edge of where the ocean meets the land, just like she's walking on a wire in a circus. She parks her car outside of my house and takes her clothes off. Says she's close to understanding Jesus. And she more than just a little misunderstood. She has trouble acting normal when she's nervous. Right here, we're carving out our names. Around here, we all look the same. Around
here, we'll never sense a better one.
not see nothing, nothing brown here.
Hey, is he like a teenage boy that's starting out in the world? And he says she looks up at the building, she's thinking of jumping. She's tired of life. She must be tired of something around here. So I guess that might be walking through different walks of life. You know, you run across different people, and around here things are, you know, different. They're never the same. Some will talk like lions, and others, they act like lambs. So I liked it, though. I love his voice. He's got a very, very unique voice. And I think I'm gonna look at something else about him. This is Counting Crows. And so if you guys like this one, hit that like. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to Grand TMT Reacting Videos. Hit that notification bell. Go to the comments and leave me a comment, and I'll get back with you on the next video. See ya.